Bonjour! Oh, I am so excited! The garden is all abuzz over the most exciting color in tomato fashion. Can you guess what this great in color is? I will give you a hint. It is me! Oh, can you believe it? It is official! Yellow tomatoes are très chic! And before you know it, your garden will be bursting with beautiful yellow pear tomatoes, too. Remember, it all starts with those cute yellow flowers that grow on your tomato plant. Once you see the flowers, tiny green pear-shaped tomatoes will follow. Do not worry if you do not see any flowers or tomatoes just yet. Be patient. They will arrive in great style soon enough. How quickly your tomatoes start to appear depends on many things, including the weather. If it has been a little cooler than usual, it might take longer for your tomatoes to grow. If it has been hot, they may come much faster. The little stick tag that came with your bonny plant will tell you how many days it usually takes before your tomatoes are ready to be picked. As long as you keep watering and feeding your plants, as you should, you will get your amazing yellow pear tomatoes and be in fabulous gardening style. Once your tomatoes start to appear, they will grow a little bigger every day. Remember, yellow pear tomatoes are petite. That means we are small. We only grow to be about 2 inches long. Once we have stopped growing, we will start to turn that wonderful sunny yellow that is all the garden rage. When we are yellow, that means we are ripe and ready to be picked. C'est magnifique! Picking tomatoes off of a plant is fun and easy. Just carefully twist it and then gently pull it off the vine. Be careful not to squeeze it, s'il vous plaît, or it could crack or break. The more ripe tomatoes you pick, the more energy your plant will have to make more flowers and more tomatoes. Isn't that wonderful? Ripe yellow pear tomatoes make a delicious instant snack that you can enjoy as soon as they have been picked. But if you are not ready to harvest all of your ripe tomatoes at once, that's okay. You can leave them alone for an extra day or two and enjoy their pretty yellowness out in the garden. Just do not leave ripe tomatoes hanging on your plant for too long, or else they might start to get soft and mushy. Overripe tomatoes can even fall right off the plant and start to rot on the ground. Quel dommage! What a shame! Another thing that can ruin all of the fun is weeds. Those are ugly plants that steal water and nutrients away from me. Click on the weed below, and my friend Duke the Cuke will show you how to stop weeds from ruining the garden fashion show, so I can keep giving you delicious yellow pear tomatoes in style. This is Jean-Pierre. Toodaloo! See you later!